Hello there and welcome back to the channel, Dreamy Thing here. Hope you have or had a good day or night. And I'm back with Soul 705. I really enjoyed this game and I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. And let's keep going.
So making music instead of sailing today?
I decided to sell my boat and rent the local theater to start my own music company. No one can survive on fishing these days in this damn town.
Did you play another instrument? Like, the guitar bass, maybe?
Sorry, kiddo. The only strings these hands have touched is those ones for my fisherman's net.
Oh, my nose!
It is a...
Thank you, Captain Obvious. We... didn't...
He's Sibilla. He's also
understand.
From my school. He's waiting for a busted city.
Talk to him.
I don't have anything to say to him. We're not friends.
Just because you aren't friends with someone doesn't mean you can talk with him or her. Doesn't make sense.
That's it. It's out of order since the big wave of 1967.
But we never had a tsunami around here.
Yeah, whatever.
So what do I have? Okay.
A bicycle repair shop.
Okay.
The alley.
I want a pizza right now.
It can't be true.
Who's that?
You look like some famous astronomer, pal. Twisted whiskered dials. That's weird.
Okay.
This makes no sense. This makes no sense.
Okay.
The police official pet. The local box club. Never been in there in my entire life. The TV repair shop.
Okay, nothing much to do here. Apparently.
There's something inside. A box.
Ooh.
Hey, what are you doing?
Okay. Okay.
Take this!
Oh, that was pretty close. Okay, so no, gotta go here. I already played this part in my in a previous recording, but as I failed the moment with the dog, I had to record again.
It is closed.
Kick again.
No one in here.
Hey, mister!
It's a hunker.
Hey, again?
Yeah.
Sorry, I wanted to ask you something.
I'm too busy to keep babbling with you.
I wanted to tell you...
Drop it.
I mean...
How interesting.
I need a bass player for an audition tonight.
You have a band for real? What do you play? Garfunkel covers?
Electro-symphonic rock. We are still finding our own sound.
And all are dressed as schoolgirls like you.
Please?
I had a boyfriend who played the oboe.
By the way you look, I assumed you were a singer. Or something.
No, not at all.
Well, do you know any bass player or not?
Now that I think about it, maybe.
He should be free for the band contest.
What was this guy's name? And all this time, he insisted we went out together.
Actually, it's for my brother's band.
That's it! I know who it was! His name is Riverita! Look for his number on the posters.
Riverita, is it then?
His name must be on the posters. Tell him Lena told you to call him. Lena Hagen. He won't think twice.
I do not know him. Thanks.
You owe me one, Curly.
Sure thing, man.
Long live the Partridge family.
Okay, so...
This wall is full of posters and promotions for local bands. Let's take a look. Wow, there's plenty of bands. I'll write three numbers in my hand. What band does that guy play for? Let's take a look. With that name, he probably plays Folklore and Toxins.
Nibelungen, okay. I don't know. Oh, it's open. Let's go.
Yeah. The jar full of...
What?
Whatever.
If you have nothing to have embalmed, get out of here.
Ew. My nightmare. Oh.
Dead insects.
Don't even dare to touch them.
I'm an entomophobic person. I just can't stand insects at all. I just can't.
Like a carnivorous plant.
Even in a picture.
This can't.
Are you kidding? It's our finest piece.
Even now, I get some boo. Chill. On my spine.
Looks
oh,
like one of Mayan
horrible.
Aztec, Toltec, really no idea. A head shaped piece of wood. Creepy. She manages the local museum.
Hello.
I just need to use the phone.
Impossible. Go and use your own at home.
I live far away, back in the countryside.
For the visitor, all our lines are, how can I put it, dead.
It's just a little call. I'll hang up right away.
Do not insist.
We have great stands and display cases. Little animals which have kicked the bucket. You can also bring us insects.
Ew,
we're
never.
Very open-minded.
Never.
I find it extremely macabre. But everyone at home is in good health.
Then I'll have to ask you to get out, Puffy. We don't like people staring at us.
It will come a day when we'll all have phones in our pockets.
Indeed.
You'll only get to see that day if you let us fill you with cotton and resin.
Wait and see.
Here we go.
Oh, what a wonderful example we have here.
This is a nice donation to the museum.
I don't know. I should consult with my family first.
The phone is over there. All yours.
Okay, so let me save first. Because I don't know what... Oh.
Dialing.
Oh, those old phones. Oh, my.
Police station, how can we help you?
Wait a moment. Am I talking to the police station?
Affirmative.
Excuse me? I called for a poster on the wall from the music shop.
No doubt about it. The Tucana Police is proud to promote this iconic orchestra. In addition to our finest selection of tango classics and national and local hymns, we excel in popular tunes all the way from Dean Martin to Toto.
Okay.
I don't understand. Do they all play an instrument besides being cops?
No doubt about it. Would you like to join the force? That's why you're a perfect candidate for the forces. Should I send you a brochure? It comes with a discount coupon on 2 extra large onion pizzas.
Are you kidding me?
All I'm clear to say is that it includes avocado mint, balsamic vinegar, toasted mushrooms, and a pinch of gunpowder.
Come on.
Well, we have plenty of mushrooms here. But the shadows. You know.
Let's go with that pizza discount. It's a no-brainer.
We take your order. Although we cannot guarantee the delivery time or that it will get to you warm.
Okay.
We are short on patrol cars at the moment.
Twisted whiskered dials. Mustache big floors the most.
Okay.
Calling.
Oh my. Those phones! Oh!
This is, Wala? Do you mean God Wala? God willing.
I must have mistaken the number.
Don't be humble. Just tell me how much you want to donate to our work.
I think there's been a mix-up.
Just tell me your name and the amount you're donating.
Okay.
50? 100? 500?
Oh.
I'll write you down for 1,000. Okay, Greg? God won 1,000.
Just out of curiosity, what would the money be for?
Good question, friend. They're going to be used for some remodeling works at the school and for some new clothes for Father Carlitos. God wanted knows that since that time that he spilled some wine on himself at the service, he goes around with a single cassock all day long.
But who am I talking to?
This is Father Carlitos, humble servant of our Tuscany's congregation. May God wanna have me in his glory.
Okay.
shame? Asking for money with the amount you already have?
Hey, why do you think you can make such accusations? Unbaptizable worm?
You're nothing but a corrupt Kassok scammer.
My pleasure will be infinite to see you burning curls in hell, filthy hippie.
This is pretty complicated. Excuse me?
I said this is the Astukos family.
Ouch. Gabriel, is that you?
You're calling home, idiot. Do you want to talk to Dad?
No, please, don't call him.
Hey, did you get me a basis for tonight?
Yes, I've almost solved the problem. But do not say anything home about my grades.
I don't believe anything you say. You are so screwed, Astuko.
Okay.
I've got to find this Margarita dude. Ah, no. Damn sweaty palms, all the numbers are gone. Gotta go back to the music shop.
Okay. Let's go.
This wall is full of posters and promotions for local bands. Let's take a look. Wow, there's plenty of bands. I'll write three numbers to my name. What band does that guy play for? Let's take a look. Got it. That's it.
Okay. Oh. Okay, so you have to write all of them again.
I guess that will do it. Now I just need to find a telephone and make a call.
Nose breakers then, okay. I hope I didn't fucked up. Otherwise I'll just come back with my save.
Hi there. The phone is over there.
Thank you. Nose breakers.
Hi.
Ah, she's cool.
Hi, is this the nose breakers?
Yes.
And I would like to hire your bass player for a show.
A producer? Wonderful! But we do not have a boy as bass player, nor a singer. We are an all-female group.
I know. That's why. Can you put me in contact with the bass player?
Can I ask you something first? The name of the group is not good, is it?
Okay, let's go with that.
Well, the truth is,
I knew. I told the girls. That name sucks.
Don't be like that. Can I talk to the bass player?
First, can I ask you which one of us is your favorite? I am the one who plays the drums.
Well,
I like them all.
But you should have a favorite. If you are such a fan of the band as you say, sing a song from our new album. Let's hear it.
Oh, can you believe I left this record to a friend of mine, and now it's all scratched.
Oh, are you sure you bought it? I always pass by the music store, and our LP is always in the window. Nobody has bought it.
I can't sing right now. My throat is very sore.
You're not a fan of the band. You just want to go out with my sister. If you don't like our music, do not bother us. People like you are not good news. Bye.
What a bummer. This has not worked out well.
Okay. Oh, I have to go again with them. Okay. Keep all of that.
Do have to buy some clothes. He go.
Wait.
I am.
You do not.
Your voice sounds familiar. You're probably some high school. When I. You're gonna wish you had been born as a.
You're nothing but a corrupt.
My foot to see you, filth.
Filthy VP. Okay, let's try it out.
Here we go.
He's so Gabriel, cute, you? Gabriel.
You're calling home to you.
You're not called.
We'll see, Val. Any news about them?
Yes, I've. But do not.
I don't. You are.
I've gotta find it. Ah, no. Damn, smart.
Okay.
Take a look. Wow, there's plenty of bands. I'll write three numbers in my hand. What band is that guy? Let's take.
Oh. Okay. Okay, let's That's take it. Some.
That's it. Got it. I guess that will do it. Now I just need to find a telephone to make
Marco Polo. Okay.
Hi there. The phone is open.
Thank you.
Dialing. Hello?
Oh. It's so
Hello. I would like to speak with someone from Marco Polo's band.
If this is regarding us playing Saturday's fundraiser, we still haven't decided.
But who am I talking to?
With the only idiot who insists on going ahead with this band.
So it's a lie that there were, internal fights?
Let me be clear. As long as there is blood in my veins, Marco Pogo will not split!
Can I speak to the bass player at the band?
I am the bass player!
Yay!
Rita, man!
Listen to me. Are you interested in playing with the best progressive rock band in Tucumã?
Progressive rock? Never!
Electro-symphonic rock.
What? Forget it. I have to give everything of me to rescue my own band, man.
Sorry, you told me to call you, but I understand if you don't care.
Did you say me? Lena what?
Lena again?
Lena Hagen?
Where do you know Lena from? What exactly did she tell you?
Lena is the leading singer of the band.
Eh? How's that? How weird. But did he tell you he missed me or something?
Well, yeah, she's like a guest singer and she gave me your phone.
It means she's back in town then. I have to see her.
It's a shame you can't come. We will rehearse together.
Huh? Where? Where?
No, it's okay. I do not want to interfere with your problems anyway.
Anyway, Marco Pogo is history, man. There is nothing I can do. Progressive rock is here to stay. Count on me tonight. But you sure she's coming, right?
Take note of the address. It's in my house. The band is actually my brother's.
Okay, see you tonight then.
Yes, finally.
Yay. Let's...
Here we go.
Go to see my brother's band.
Further development. Don't forget to support Father Carlito's crowdfunding. Well, that's it for now.
The music is really nice. So the name is Hiroshima Dandies in Tulugar. Oh yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Okay. So I think that's it for now. I let you know about the game. I think that's the only chapter available right now, I think. And let me know in the comment if you want to see the rest of the game when it be available. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment or a thumbs up if you want to. Have a good day or night. Take care and see you later. Bye bye.